Praise the Lord, church. We are going to sing a Hindi song which says, Tere Lahu Ke Vasile. The meaning of the song is that through your blood, O Lord Jesus, we receive the forgiveness of sins. And through your cross, everyone who is sick, they are healed. Your flowing blood, it heals me. And if you want to know the price that the blood carries, you better ask Mary, who saw her son die. You better ask Jehovah Father, who gave his only son. You better ask those thorns and nails which tore the flesh apart of our Lord Jesus Christ. And this holy blood gives us deliverance. The blood of Jesus is precious than the gold or silver. It's precious than any chariots or horses. It is precious than all the relations that we have. The living blood gives us refuge and shelter. The blood of Jesus is eternal. It chases the demons away. The blood of Jesus raises the dead. It gives the sight to the blind. It provides the healing. The blood of Jesus enables us to meet with the Father. It breaks every bondage. The blood of Jesus pays for our sins and raises the fallen ones. The blood of Jesus destroys the cancer. The blood of Jesus fills us with the power. He makes us to meet with the Holy Spirit. And the blood of Jesus brings the angels into action as well. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. So please be blessed.